Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to give you some tips for creating a website. Let's go to our computer, and I'm just going to pull up my website here. And I'm going to give you a little bit of explanation of some of the decisions I made, and also why they might be a good choice for you to make. Now, if you're looking at my website, a couple of things that I think are good to do when you're designing a website is, first of all, make sure that the background colors on your website contrast with the color of the text. That way it's nice and readable for the people who are visiting your website. They don't have to squint. You know, if I had made this sort of like a light gray on my text or something, it would be nearly impossible to read. And you know, the purpose of your website is to get what you're trying to portray to your audience, trying to make that to where they can see it and read it. So it's just a good idea to have some contrasting colors for that. Now, another tip is to make sure that your navigation is easily visible and it's very obvious what each of your navigation items do. I have a little bit of a rollover here on my navigation items, but it's pretty obvious what each one of these do. If I click right here on press, for example, that brings you to some press releases for some programs I have on my website. Now, the third thing you want to look at is make sure that you have a lot of content on your website. Make sure that the users who are coming to your website are going to see something and be interested in what they're reading and are finding what they're looking for. And that you can do that by having good, well-separated paragraphs of text that are separated by headings and explain exactly what you're trying to do, what you're trying to get out there for your customers. My name is Dave Andrews, and I just gave you some tips for creating a website.